I don't want to be bored with doing things over and over, although I think many people would be quite satisfied if I did a lot of sequels. And but as an artist, I love to experiment, and I find that each book really has its own personality. And the way for me to convey that is to make the size and the shape of the book different for each one.